see. I maxed out and there's still some gap down there. So I need to go inside and readjust some stuff. It's really annoying. So this is what's going on inside. As you can see, it's pretty dusty, but this thread is what pushes the main blade out, changes the angle. So this is the stop that limits going past the zero, as it's marked on the gauge over there, and that is at your 45 usually. So what I need to do is back this off so there's no tension on that, and unscrew it so that it gives me a little more space. So I've adjusted the crank on that, but now the problem is this thing. It binds right there, and it prevents it from going beyond the zero that it's marked. So I need to take that bolt out, which requires some hammering.
matter of putting it together. Yeah. It's so big. That's a big tabletop.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Alex Caves. I am new, fairly new at this YouTube thing. And so if you subscribe, that would mean the world. And my plan with this YouTube channel is to not have any ads. And so if you'd like to support me financially, I'm opening up a Patreon page, and it would mean the world if you supported me that way. And by doing so, you'll get the chance to be involved in upcoming projects. So that's really exciting, and I want you to be a part of it. And so yeah, see you next time.